Hello and welcome back to The Lover Plays Now. Rise of the black, white, tangerine coloured, no, the white sheep. We're about to draw this war with Georgia to an end. To get an Armenia for ourselves. And quite possibly an Emirate, depending on how Crimea over here peace out. Timurids aren't doing as good a job as I would have hoped, because they're a tech behind. But they will at least be eating into QQ's money and men. Because we expect to strike at them with the help of the Mamelukes in about 4 years. You must die. Very good. Now he will peace out. So we have a look at what we can take. We can take all of that. It is enough to release an Emirate and a Armenia. Also take all his money, obviously. At least as much of it as I'm allowed. God, we're not allowed to take any money. That'll do. Now, we say, hello, Armenia. Look at all that we can return to you. And how disloyal are you? Not very much. More than I would like, truthfully. But, hello, Emirate. Four. Grant province. Oh, I should be burning this down. Yoink. Yoink. Actually should have burnt down the other ones. That one couldn't. That would be barely anything. That would be a middling amount. Now, what are we doing? We're giving those away. So, good. And we can come back home. Now we should have two more force limit because we've got two new subjects. No, we only get one. Well, let's see if that changes at the end of the month. And we should make our new guys love us. Probably more important than that. You don't want to be my ally anyway, so sure, why not? And then the one that we've always wanted to do, one that keeps us attached to the Ottomans, and maybe even able to get the Timurids to agree to be our friend. Once we've built up enough trust by giving them shit over the years. Turn our maintenance back down. You've got no friends. Do the Ottomans have a claim? No. Turn our fort off. See what that does to our money situation. Hopefully it fixes it. Good. We can afford those last two units. But we don't need them yet. So we will wait until we're allowed to promise the Mamelukes all of this land. I'm assuming you want it. Yes, good. Then you can have it. That's awkward. Now we have vassals that want to eat each other. Oh well. No manpower man, who is the only man that we would want. Let's have a look at QQ, how they're doing for men. Yup, and how they're doing for money. They've still got that loan. We can pretend that our war against them, where we basically just took a little bit of money from them, was helpful. How much money do they make a month, if I was to ask? No. This column. I took over a year's worth of income. It's not trivial. You reinforcing that? You are. And then you're running away. Are you actually going to go after the knights? Good for you! That's so rare to see the Ottomans actually go after the knights. And are you integrating Hejaz yet? Yes, good. Double good. Does that actually make us any meaningful amount of money? Yes. Then we will build it. We should also take a look at our merchant situation. There's no reason that we shouldn't be transferring trade power here, and we should have been doing that this whole time. Assuming that we had the reach. Trade goes from 0.24 to 0.27. Think of all the fractions of ducats we could have. No, not Tabriz. Good boy. Leave Tabriz alone. Tabriz is to be mine. In fact, I might have to go after Tabriz in this first war. So I like feedback Armenia and take Tabriz, or take that bit for myself. Even though it's all disgusting religion. Ugh. He's not in any war. He definitely hates them still. I think this looks good. They're going to build up their forces, but we're going to build up how much they love us, from opinion. So we speed up until this truce, which is August of 9. Oh God. Okay. How am I going to get more money? How are we going to get more money? Oh, our building's going to finish, and then all will be well. Let's pretend that works. Because it might even. It might. Yes. Cool. I would like men. Give me men. While you're busy dying to your rebels of your own bitch. Oh, sweet. Sweet. So who are your friends? I don't know that I like those friends. But at least it should help him not want to attack me. So at the end of this year, we raise our maintenance and we get ready to attack. You're screwed, my friend. At least the Golden Horde is busy elsewhere, so they won't try and attack and be like, drag me into a war! And are you busy elsewhere? Yes, good. T-minus 1 year. We should go tell him he sucks, and that his mother stinks, and that his traders suck. Good. That'll keep us good till we declare war on him. Speaking of which, time to pay our men. Drop. Ouch. Goodbye, readout corruption. Hello, debasement. Why are you at war with Muscovy? Are you trying to protect Kazan? Yes. August. No, I'd still rather stay here and get him his promised lands back. I mean, it's growing a little. Come on. That religious disunity penalty. Oh, but that actually could be really good if he turns off his forts. Come on, you're poor. Do it. Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. You know you want to. Well, either way, it's time to call these in. I'll give you land. Join me. I want to reconquest my stuff. Cost less. So I can take those for free. But I have to pay for everything else. Come, join me. I promise in return for lots of hard work, you'll get some things. Now, do you think any of this is yours? No. Though you wouldn't mind Yerevan. Suppose I should re-up with my ally. Time for the nearest fort. And tell the Mamluks that that is their goal. Go, 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 go. Attach, please. Nah, they're not going to make it in time, but we can sit in Van. We can retreat to Van. Hello, Iraqi separatists. You are not at all convenient for me. No, you don't need to help. You were too late to help before. How about you ask for, like, diplo points? Something I don't need. Stop stealing my money. Now, in theory, could I make you spit out Iraq? No. Interesting. Gotta go do some more debasing potentially, or just take a loan. For the moment, I think debasing. But it's time to end the episode. So, We've started war number two. My intention, if we can do so, is to feed... Ugh. But you do want it. Feed the Mamelukes some land and take as much as I can for myself. I hope you've enjoyed watching and that you'll join me again soon. Bye-bye.